All right. Hi. All right. My name is Felix Anthony Losko, and I live in Belleville, Illinois. My parents were Marie Louise Losko, and my father was Felice Antonio Losko. I have three sisters, Ruth, Pam, and Jean, and married to a lady named Kathy, and I have a son, Nathaniel. And one of the things that I remember most growing up was our visits to Revere Beach, where my mom and I would take the subway down to Wonderland and walk across the bridge and meet up with my cousins, Ralph and Anne Marie Losko. And some of the best times I had as a kid were caging a few dollars from my parents to go down to the Revere Beach rides, where we did the roller coaster, the Virginia Reel, the Himalaya, the Bubble Bounce. So it was some of the best times I had in my life. So that's all I have, and grateful for this opportunity to share it.
My name is Karen Kutcher. My father was Fiorenzo Losko. They also called him Ranny. And Ranny has three daughters, my oldest sister Lauren, my middle sister Sharon, and myself Karen. And I live in New York right now with my husband, Bill, my twin daughters, and my son who is here at the reunion,
Corey.
And so I have the three children. And okay. And I have childhood memory. I mentioned that. And I have many memories of coming up to visit Nano and Tetezina in Revere. They're a double lot house, and they're grape arbors, and having delicious Italian food at their kitchen table. And it's so good to be back with all the relatives now.
Okay, hi, I'm Phil Losko.
My father is Ezekiel Fiorenzo Lasco. I'm the oldest son. He was married to Eileen Clarkin, so I've got both Italian and Irish behind me. This is my wife, Jean. We've been married 45 years. We have two daughters, Bethany, who is an art teacher, and Katrina, who is a fashion designer. Bethany has given us two grandsons, and we get to watch them a couple days a week, which is a true joy. I'm a dentist. I still practice 2 days a week, doing what I love doing. Jean's retired as an educator. And that's it. What else would you like to know? I would like to thank Jean and Ann for putting this all together. This is a fantastic get-together. I don't think that the day is going to be long enough to talk to all of these stories. But my one story that I can remember is I was probably 11 or 12 years old. We were visiting Fal's family, and Ruthie took me into Cambridge for the afternoon. And I kind of got in trouble when I got home. But that's a good story. Okay.
Okay, I'm Andrea Lasco Perrin. This is my husband, Ralph.
Hello.
My parents were Ezekiel Jack Lasco and Eileen Clarkin Lasco. We live in Greensburg, Pennsylvania. Funny story I had. I remember at the end of my Nano's street, Kerr Street, was Sully Slush Market. And we always went there as little kids to get the shaved ice. The other thing I remember is going with Ruthie and Fal and Pam and Jean to Natick Public Pool, and we went swimming there.
And we have two children, Lauren and Ralph, and Lauren's married to Justin, and they have two sons, Nico and Enzo, and they live 2 miles from here.
Yeah, in East Boston.
And our son Ralph just got married to Christina.
Hi, I'm Ellen Lasco Jacob. This is my husband, Robert, Bob. I am the youngest of Jack and Eileen's children, and we're both engineers. We met at the University of Pittsburgh. We both still live there. And no children, just one dog at a time.
Dan Lasco, my parents were Jack and Eileen Lasco, so we were the Pittsburgh group. This is my wife, Denise, and we have four kids, all in Wilmington, Delaware. That's where we live and work now. I'm a lawyer, and Denise has been my office manager for 20-plus years. I do have a good story about my last trip to Boston, which was literally 50 years ago. My cousin Fal was an usher at a movie theater then, and my cousin Ralph took me to the movies where he was working, and Fal snuck us in without paying. So that was a great memory I'll never forget.
What was the movie?
Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory.
And he only remembers that because I just told this story. I was mad that I didn't get to go.
Hello, my name is Ruth Lasco Aloukian, and I'm the oldest of Felix Lasco's children. I had two sisters and a brother, and I now live in Jamaica Plain, and I have six children: Myron, Kristen, Allison, Jason, Alexandra, and Nathan. And some of my fondest memories are going to my grandfather's house on 21 Furnace Street and eating his grapes from the grapevine, swinging on his swing, and watching my father shake the cherry tree, which really annoyed my grandfather. And another favorite memory is my mother taking us to Revere Beach by the trolley and meeting the Scatinos, Ginny, Pam, and Janice, at the clock. And then after the beach, going to get an ice cream for the trip home.
Hi, I'm Allison Ruth Aloukian. I am
the third oldest of Ruth Alukian. And this is my sister, Alexandra.
Hi, I'm Alexandra Alukian. I'm Ruth Alukian's fifth child. I would say favorite child as well. And this is my beautiful wife, Olivia.
Hi, Olivia Zetter, and I'm so lucky to marry into the Alukian Lasco family.
Yes. We hear so many wonderful stories from our mother about her parents and her dad, Felix, teaching her how to drive. I think she was like 13 or 14 years old, and her dad made it a point to make sure that she was very independent, learned how to drive, and do like a bunch of handy things so she could always like manage things on her own. So we thank goodness that her dad and mom were so instrumental in making her such an independent woman, because I think that was passed down to us to be strong women as well. So we love them and so happy to meet everybody here.
Born in Boston in 1982, my name is Jason Daniel Alukian.
Born in 1986, Brigham and Women's Hospital, I'm Nathan Alukian.
We've been brothers for almost 40 years.
We're a lawyer.
An engineer. But more importantly, we're Lascos.
Descendants.
Our mother was raised in Revere in Chelsea.
And then she went to town like Natick.
Natick? What do you want to go to Natick for?
But they stayed a family through and through. And so now we're here all these years later to celebrate Raphael Lasco's journey to a voyage to America from Avellino, Italy.
Born in the North End in 1904. He was an established member of the community. Most importantly, liked by many people, including the mayor.
Can I have some more potatoes, please?
We're going to clean up this town. I'm not afraid to get my hands dirty.
Anyways, we're so happy. We're celebrating the Lascos. We're getting to meet people we've never met before. We've only heard about them. And so now we should make this more of an annual reunion or biannual.
So Ruth has three siblings, Pam, Jean, and Fal. And Ruth married some old man who's...
Jason.
Eating the potatoes.
Watch it.
All right.
And she had six kids, three boys, three girls. I'm the fourth oldest male.
And I'm the sixth youngest.
I'm actually the second oldest male.
All right, that's enough for me.
You know, we never met our grandfather, unfortunately. He passed when our mother was 16. But Grandma... the best memory of her is probably when he was born, my parents went to England and they put him in the king's chair. And we were stuck at home and Grandma was babysitting us. And when our parents left, we weren't allowed, we were crying because we missed our mom. I must have been 4 or 5 at the time. And Grandma lured me away from the door with this big bag of candy. It's probably my earliest real memory of Grandma.
So here we are, a family get together. We are Olympia Lasco Schettino's daughters. I'm Pam, Sister Janice, and Sister Ginny. We're having a great time. Anne Marie, thank you so much for doing this. And to everyone, thank you for coming.
To see all our cousins.
Yes.
And
it is such a pleasure. First cousins.
First cousins.
So we're all third generation Americans, right? Except your father was first. Uncle Phil was first generation.
Yeah, we're second generation.
You're second. Okay, we're second generation. Okay.
Your kids are third.
Third.
Generation.
It gets confusing. But thank you, Connor, for doing this also. Val, so happy this is being recorded. Thank you. The meal was delicious.
Everything was
so good.
Do you guys have any memories?
Oh, our memories are with
Ruthie going to Alpinia Village
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Weekends. I love that place.
I did, too. Remember
the cardboard down the slide?
We survived that. We survived a cement slide.
Yes.
And if you didn't have a cardboard, you were burned. And no one cared.
And then the grapes arrived on the truck. And they went through the window into the wine cellar.
Oh, that was the cold.
The whole truck full of grapes. And there was the grape smashing and the grape barrels, the wine barrels.
And they go down and turn them after they make the wine.
Yeah,
they gotta be turned.
In my biggest fear, and my mother would say, go down and get a bottle of wine or go get a jar of tomatoes. My biggest fear was going into that dark cellar.
I never went in that cellar. Oh, just for daddy.
And we did it, though. But there was a wine cellar, and they canned tomatoes.
Yeah.
Coal bins.
In the coal bin, yes. I remember
the coal coming through the window in the shoes.
Yes, yes. So yeah, it was a magic childhood that we survived.
Hello, I'm Patty Glasco. I'm the eldest daughter of Jack, Ezekiel, and Eileen. And I think my siblings have all recorded already. And I have one story I'll tell about Nono. I visited here maybe every 5 years. And I remember him sitting under his grapevine, smoking his cigar. And anything that the kids said to him, he just smiled a little bit and didn't say too much. Maybe he didn't understand us. But the thing I was most fascinated about was there were thousands of mosquitoes from the marsh here. And they were eating me alive, and they never touched him. And I would ask him why he didn't get bitten, and he would just chuckle. So I always thought it was something magic about his cigar smoke that kept him safe. So that's it.